Superconductors have some quantum properties which let them conduct electricity with 100% efficiency. And that is revolutionary because energy efficiency is a big problem in the current landscape. The problem with superconductors is that currently they only work at very low temperatures. So we study these materials and we try to find room temperature superconductors, which could be then in anything from your phone to long distance power lines.